Hello, this is Karl Bischoff. He was an architect, engineer, and Nazi that lived between 1897 and 1950. He served at Auschwitz as chief of the Central Construction Office of the Waffen.